What's up, boys and girls? Welcome back to another episode of Little Misfortune, the Let's Play. So, on the last episodes, we came to the zoo and we gotta go to zone 6 here, so we can talk to... Can I not say something about it? I guess not. Alright, need to go to zone 6, I guess. That's besides the polar bears. Because we need to find...
You know, I'm feeling really annoyed. Like a lot. What's happening to me?
I smell hormone.
What?
Oh, this one.
No. Hormone.
Ah, okay. What's that?
Your body's preparing to create life inside you. You'll get a lot of new feelings.
Ah, okay.
And you'll bleed.
Ew.
Oh, we've already seen this dialogue on the last episode, so I'm just going to skip it.
Are you for real?
What we need to do is... find Benjamin's cousin, or the fox's cousin, who's the wolf, and he's stuck on the... he's being captive. He's being held.
I wish I could write Japanese, so I could send a cute postcard to my friend Hiro, but where does a ghost live?
Stop lying, Miss Fortune. Ghosts are not real.
You're just jealous because you don't have a ghost friend.
It's currently being held in Zone 6, so we gotta go find him.
Ah, look at those sweet blushes. They could be all my babies.
Don't get too attached to those toys.
Don't worry, I'm just looking.
I mean, our friend Unicorn might need a friend. Soon.
Wait, Miss Fortune. We don't know where the wolf is. Maybe we can find a map or something.
To find the wolf, you say?
Yes, Miss Fortune.
Ah, okay.
Ah, okay. We know where the wolf is. I mean, we looked it up on the map. Hold on. Ooh, let me sprinkle some glitter here, actually. Alright, so this is the map. That's zone 6. What else do I need to do? I mean, I'm pressing E. Or... oh, wait, no. That's F. Oh, that's a bit weird. It's the wolf we're looking for, right? I mean, doesn't let me press it. That's weird. Alright, let me just restart the game then, I guess. I don't know.
There, you see? That's the wolfie.
Great job. Let's hurry up now.
Alright, finally found the wolf. Okay, I just had to press the space bar. Who it seems. Doesn't matter though, let's carry on. Right, WC is this way.
This looks like the way to the wolf.
Yes, let's go then.
And the way to the wolf apparently, okay. Bargain, wolf. That's how you pronounce it, I have no idea.
Oh my, looks like this area is closed to the public.
Aw, damn it.
You will have to sneak past the janitor to get to the other side. Don't let her see you. Otherwise, she will lock you in and call your mommy.
Don't worry. I'm like a sweet little ninja.
Okay,
so... I can hide behind those boxes, right?
Great idea. Hide behind a box until she turns her back to you.
Alright, I'm ready. Let's do this.
The polar bear is called Popsicle. Oh, God. Oh, clever. Alright, let's hide behind these again. Oh my god.
Like a little ninja lady.
Well done, Miss Fortune.
Perfect.
Now, wait for her to turn her back to you and...
and then kill her from behind?
What? No. Why?
That's what the ninjas do in movies. I've seen like all of them. Don't tell mommy.
Well, this isn't a movie, so just do as I say. When she turns around, you can jump out and keep moving.
Alright then, it just looked a lot cooler on TV.
Alright, so when she turns around? Oh, she's a crow! Alright, so go! Go, 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 go! I'm not gonna run. Don't want to get... oh my god!
I'm like the Shadow Ninja Master. She never saw me.
Don't celebrate just yet. There's one more box you have to sneak past.
You better watch me when I nail this one.
Oh, look at that. On the background, that's Popsicle, I guess. Oh god, I fucking hate Zeus. He looks so happy, don't you see? For all the humans to see. Go and pay money. the captive animals. Oh, sorry, I have a big issue with this.
I made it. Little Ninja Lady is the best.
Well done.
Thank you.
Good job, Mr. Fortune. Let's go find the wolf.
We're getting pretty close.
Alright, this way. There's that tombstone again, or that rock again. It looks like he has space for...
This one looks like the other one that didn't look like the other ones, you see?
Yes.
So you know.
Yes.
Perfect explanation. Couldn't put it better. So can we...
Oh look, it fits.
Exactly. Put that thing there. Kind of reminds me, the drawing kind of reminds me of Cubone from Pokemon.
The path to Sanarsadi is twisted by the malevolent games from the beyond. What? A path twisted to where?
Don't pay any attention to these silly rocks.
Sanarsadi, I wonder what the hell is that? I didn't say anything the last episode because I didn't remember, and I just went and rewatched the first episode on, and in the original cutscene, Benjamin is touching a tombstone just like this, and then it explodes and creates
and
a portal.
Nobody's us coming.
You really proved your ninja skills back there, Miss Fortune, but I'm pretty sure I was the best at hiding back there.
No, that doesn't count. You're not a little lady like me. You're just a boy.
Oh. You'll see. I'm much, much more than that. However, now you should go and meet the wolf.
Got it. Meet the wolf, maybe pet it, and get Benjamin's address like a ninja.
Like a ninja. Yeah, Mr. Voice, you sounding really, really sketchy there. So yeah, what was I saying? To create the portal to our world.
Look, there's
apparently
a note.
It must say where the fox lives. We need to take it.
I can't reach it from here.
We need to find a key to open the cage.
I'll find that key. You'll see.
A letter that says where the fox lives. But does it say what the fox says? Okay, I'll let myself out. What's this?
It says, Canis Lupus, also known as the Big Bad Wolf. His favorite snack is red-hooded little girls. That's silly.
Remember the missing children?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe he's behind it all.
You think he's eating the children?
Who knows?
You're right. We should call the cops on him.
No, we don't want to get involved with the police.
Okay.
Why, Mr. Voice, have you got something to hide? Alright, so how am I gonna open this door?
It's locked. I need a key for this.
Okay.
Yes, you do.
Just need to find it, I guess, then. Somehow I don't think the wolf is eating the children.
Hello. Are you Benjamin's cousin? You know, that fluffy fox with the most dearest big blue eyes? No? I don't know anyone called Johnny. Who's that? I'm talking about Benjamin. He's this sweet-looking fox that ended up stealing my happiness. I'm not that into him anymore.
Maybe you should stop talking to him and find a way inside the cage, Miss Fortune.
Alright. I'll be back, Wolf, and we'll sort this out about Benjamin.
Okay. Who the hell is Johnny, though?
Do you think there could be a key in there?
I don't know. Let's go and see. Quietly.
Like a little ninja, got it. Like little lady, Miss Fortune, the ninja lady.
The ninja lady. Alright.
Little ninja lady has entered the room.
We need to find a key now.
I told you already. I'll find it. You'll see. Watch and learn how to find a key.
This looks like a security shed or something. There's a camera here, I think. Oh,
maybe
no, it's just a screen, alright.
Maybe we can find a clue in the computer.
Yeah, but it needs the password. I'll find it.
Let me just try this password though. What? 111. Hold up. Oh wait, it starts over. Let me. Come on. Ah, all right. I'll try and find the password then.
Any keys inside the bucket? Ma. Look inside, but you know, these boots are made for walking. And that's just what they'll do.
Miss Fortune, focus.
Okay, okay.
Alright,
I'll check those buckets. Look, I found a paper with some numbers on it.
Uh-huh.
Keep it. It might be helpful.
What does that say? Okay. 8945? I think that's it. Alright, let me try the computer then. 8945.
Check out my computer skills. I bet the password is this one.
Wait, Miss Fortune. I think you're holding the paper upside down.
Don't interrupt me. I know what I'm doing. Keep quiet.
Just watch me hack this. 8945. They call me Mr. What? Come on. Oh, there's like an arrow pointing to the 9 that says 6. Let me try that. 8645. Are you serial? I have no idea of the code then. Maybe 5 4 6 8.
Oh yeah.
There we go.
Miss Fortune Ramirez Hernandez is a computer scientist.
You really surprise me.
What is this?
A private shot. Let's see what it says.
Chili chit chats.
Is that a code? Talk about crazy.
Okay, let me just read this out loud. Hi, are you there? Yeah, I was in the toilet. Lol, oh my god, what the fuck? No need that info. How's that ear infection? It's fine. Super. We can talk some other time. Take care. Big penis emote? What the fuck? I forgot to tell you about there's a spare key inside the safe. If you need it sometime, it opens all the doors and cages. Code 27581. Okay, I don't think I need it at the moment. I already have one, but thanks. And this is today now. Feeling much better today. How's the bear doing? He keeps sucking that popsicle. Is that normal? Not sure, but I like to watch. Lol. Gotta go fix Calvin's cage. Alright, cool. So 27581. 27581. Remember that, guys. Remember it, because I definitely won't.
Huh. A secret inside? Fancy.
Oh, this is for the safe here. Alright. 27851, was it? 27851. Is that it? Oh god, I need to check it again. I'm terrible with these. My short-term memory is just something else. Oh, it's another.
Is there a key in here? Cool, another doll.
The fourth doll we found.
When broken hearts are chosen to receive the gift from the beyond. A gift, you say? When broken,
oops.
A gift, you say?
What's that?
Nothing.
Maybe that has something to do with the spreading of the glitter and those light rays that go into our heart or something. Maybe that's something to do with it. I don't know.
Do I smell tea? Fancy.
Okay. I'm actually drinking tea at the moment as well. Maybe she can smell it. 27581. Yeah, that's what I put, right? 7581. I swear that's what I introduced. 27581. Oh, maybe not. Okay.
Yes, I'm the best little ninja lady. I got the key.
Alright, good job.
Well done, Miss Fortune. Very impressive.
Thank you.
Let's go open. Oh, let me just check this. Safety rules, huh?
It says, safety rules for handling the big bad wolf. If the wolf runs at you, ready to attack, then you shall not have any regrets about your life because you will most probably die. So if I don't have regrets, the wolf will let me pet it?
What?
That's some good logic there. That poster's so... Alright. abandon all hope and prepare to die. Accept your faith. That being said, just let's open the door then.
Oh god. Time to meet the wolf. Come, Wolfie, come.
Also, we're wearing like a red beanie. Let me
pet you. I'm a nice person. Wolfie? Ah, damn it. What scared him away? Why can't a little lady respect the wolf?
Oh, that was unexpected.
Not to me. Animals usually run away from me.
That's too bad. But hey, the note is right there.
I'm gonna take it.
What was he expecting to happen? The wolf maiming me or something? Their voice not being very good, are you? My evil cousin's address.
It says, my evil cousin's address. Box Skogstigen 15. Open fields.
Skogstigen, alright.
It's Benjamin's address.
Good. Now we can get that stolen happiness back.
Alright, sweet.
It looks like the fastest way to the Fox is by boat from Phantasmagoria.
Wait a minute. Are you telling me we are going to Phantasmagoria?
It seems that way, yes.
Sweet! I always wanted to go, yes!
Also, who planted that letter, though? I'm sure it wasn't the wolf.
Are you up for another round of questions while we walk?
Sure. My question answering skills are all warm up.
Great. Great. And, as usual, just be honest and you'll do fine. First question. Have you ever heard this question before?
Not exactly, no.
You mean this one? Yes, I have not heard that question before.
All right, second question. Have you ever lied to a friend?
To a friend? Not really. I mean, we...
No, I swear.
Whatever you say, Miss Fortune. Now, for the last question. Have you ever seen someone die?
Do animals count? Because we definitely saw... Oh, never mind. We didn't see someone die. We already saw someone dead. So, to be truthful, technically, we haven't. Right? So, I'm just gonna go with no. Have you ever seen someone die? He was dead when we got there. Oh, I'm not sure now. Let's just say yes.
I saw Granddad die. It was very calm, not like in the movies. It was different. I told him to come haunt me as a ghost, but he hasn't done it yet.
Thank you for your honesty again, Miss Fortune.
You're welcome.
We're getting really close to Phantasmagoria now.
Yeah, I can hear. Exciting!
Well, I guess we saw someone die after all. Never mind that. Alright, here we are at the Halloween-themed park. That's pretty cool.
This looks like the creepiest place to ever exist. So scary. I wish I had a ticket to ride, though.
Really? But hey, what's that falling just in front of you?
Why can't he
put... don't play with my feelings. It can't be a ticket.
Are you sure? It looks like a ticket to me.
It can't be, but I'll check it out.
Well, I hope it's a ticket. Also, why couldn't he just produce the key? Obviously, he can produce all these kinds of, like, stuff. Why couldn't he just give us the key to the cage?
What? A ticket? For real? Sweet and spooky! Thank you!
You're welcome, Miss Fortune. Now, let's go find a boat to the Fox, remember?
It says, welcome to Phantasmagoria. Thank you.
Press some glitter in. Look at that, perfect. Right, let's carry on. Into Phantasmagoria. Ooh, that's a scary clown here.
A creepy clown? That's creepy. Oh, balloons. I love balloons. Just so you know that I love balloons.
Okay, Miss Fortune.
We'll keep that in mind. just in case.
Hey, you, from the other side.
Oh, here we go.
Miss Fortune deserves to have a fun time, so try to make the right choices for her, all right?
Obviously, I have her best interests at heart, Mr. Voice, unlike yourself.
I just have one ticket, so I can just ride one ride. I'm gonna look around first.
All right.
Oh my god, that person is giant.
You know, once I saw a documentary on TV about hot dogs, and now I don't want to eat hot dogs.
Yeah, that's usually when what happens when you start looking and delving into the whole industry.
Sorry about that. I was just trying to pull your leg.
If you do it one more time, I'll just shut my eyes tight and see nothing.
God damn it.
This looks like Benjamin, but creepier and angrier.
There we go, perfect. Oh, they have a stage as well. Oh, can
Check
we ride?
Those sweet unicorns! Look, little baby sweet unicorn. This is your family. Say hello. Did you say? Okay, now say bye-bye, and we'll go.
Is this the ride you want to spend your ticket on?
No, let me have a look.
Not sure yet. I'm gonna look around more.
Oh, also, I just realized, did I take the stone tablet from the other tombstone? Oh man, I think I left it. Oh, I hope there's not another one.
The mean children at school say that I have a pumpkin head.
I can see the resemblance.
The what?
Nothing.
Huh, okay.
Mr. Voice, why you gotta be mean like that? What's this?
Ah, the smell of freshly made candy is delightful.
Ah, yes. Too bad we can't afford any.
There's some candy on the ground. I could use the party hat to make my own mixed candy cone.
Come on, Miss Fortune. Don't even think about it.
I'm doing it.
Ugh, are you really gonna eat some of it?
They're off the floor. We might get sick. I don't want to do that.
Ew, no. Yikes forever. I was just kidding.
You almost had me there, Miss Fortune.
I'm a funny little lady.
You sure are, Miss Fortune. Oh, the horror house. This might be the one we ride after all. Hold on.
Oh, sweet. That haunted house must be terrifying.
Is this the ride you want to spend your ticket on?
No, let me just check the surrounding areas
Not
first.
Not sure yet. I'm gonna look around more.
Exactly. Is that
Before
it?
Before we leave, don't you want to use your ticket?
Ah, yes, my ticket, of course.
Right, let's ride the horror house. This is gonna be sweet.
Yes.
All right then, have a pleasant ride.
Well, I hope not. That's so cool. Oh no, she's gonna be sick.
Oh, I don't feel so good. I'm feeling dizzy.
You think you're going to puke?
I don't want to, but the ride went too fast. It was fun.
All right, good. Take a deep breath and you'll soon feel better.
Okay.
Good, good. Now, let's go find that boat.
The boat? Okay, I'm okay.
She's a tough little cookie. She's okay. Oh!
Hater?
That was a Japanese friend. I wonder if we'll see him again.
Oh, also, there's a bunch of games here. Can I play one?
Oh, of course, you must play one before we leave on the boat. I just love it here, don't you?
Honda-san, I want to play a game now.
Okay, so we have... Oh my god, we have Massacre that shoots a fox or Whack a Fox. Oh my god, awful games.
This one is free. I want to play it.
Oh, please do play it. Play it as much as you want.
Really? All right. Well, check this out. Now with real bullets.
Oh, that can't be safe.
Bonsoir.
Oh my god. What the f-
I think I broke the game.
It looks like it.
Oh.
Okay. And that was like that when I saw it. Moving on.
Check this out. I can get a reward ticket if I win. I'm gonna play this.
Please, go ahead. I can't wait to see what it's about.
Are these tiny foxes like Benjamin?
They're dangerous foxes. Pretend they all stole your eternal happiness and whack them. Whack them!
Okay.
Alright, let's go.
Oops. Boing. Sorry. Sorry.
Oh, we got nice.
Yes, I won.
Great whacking, Miss Fortune.
Play again? No, we're okay. We already have the rewards. Not sure where you use it though.
Mr. Voice, can I get a balloon? Because my mommy never gave me one, so maybe you can give me one.
Well, you know we can't afford any, but look! What's that?
A floating balloon! Is it for me?
Yes!
Okay, thank you.
Alright, mysterious balloon just wanders in. Oh no!
Just my luck.
Oh, Miss Fortune, I'm sorry about the balloon.
Don't worry. Thank you anyway.
Can we just get another one? Oh god, okay. What's this? Fortuna.
Sweet, a fortune teller. Can I try this?
Sure, yeah, let's use that.
Hello, I'm Miss Fortune Ramirez Hernandez, and I want to know the future of me. Please, thank you.
Once you see the beyond sees you, and you can be sure it will be coming for you.
The beyond is coming for me? What's the beyond?
Want to try again?
I don't have any tickets. I mean, I'll try.
It looks like you need a reward ticket.
Okay.
Hold up. Does this needs a ticket as well? Oh. Looks like this is the exits. Yeah, hold up. I'm gonna go back, get some tickets, and then collect all these rewards. Let me just check what
check
is this.
Check those sweet rewards! A golden sugary coin, a cute tiny skirt, and a doll. Ah, damn it. I'm kinda low on reward tickets.
Okay, so to get them all, we need 6 tickets. And then I'm gonna get a couple more for the Fortuna. So I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm just gonna speedrun this. Alright, cool, so we won all the tickets. I guess we couldn't get any more. Alright, so let me get all the things from the machine here.
That golden chocolate coin looks delicious. I'll take that.
Cool.
Oh, one of those dolls again. I want it.
What does this one say?
Reality will transform into what the child desires the most. Oh, really? A desire, you say?
That is very interesting.
I like desires.
What did you choose?
Nothing. I know who will look amazing in this tiny skirt. Shada! There you go, unicorn. You look like a sweet little lady.
She's perfect. Okay, and now let's spend the last couple of tickets on the Fortuna here. See what else she says.
Yes, again.
What you see in the beyond is not what you see, but what you don't see.
Oh, really? Talk about crazy.
Want to try it again, then?
Sure.
Okay, again.
You are being lied to at this very moment. Trust me. Don't trust anything.
Oh, really? Who is lying to me? Is Benjamin lying to me?
No, it's... What? Oh my god, what the...
Oh no, too bad.
Yes, poor little birdie. Maybe he was flying drunk. You know, like my mommy did once and crushed daddy's car. Like this little birdie crashed with its body, you know?
Yes, I get it, Miss Fortune. It's still sad.
It crashed.
Or maybe someone was controlling it, huh? Alright, so we found out a couple more things. We're growing suspicious of Mr. Voice. I'm gonna take a quick break right here, and when we come back, we'll see what these two get up to. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I'll catch you on the next one. Bye-bye.